slope. I'm really excited for this. I've never played this version. It's FNAF 3. So here we go. Oh my god. Okay. How do I put on a mask? Yes, so welcome to FNAF 3. We did it? Not that surprising. Me again. Among Us. Okay. Yeah, anyways, this is the demo. Shirt? No. Or is it a shirt? No, it's a shirt.
Like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speaker.
phone guy.
These tapes will provide you with much needed information on how to handle, slash climb into, slash climb out of, mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, because accidents, slash injuries, slash death, slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound cues. Hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for
screenshot.
Maximum entertainment slash
crowd-pleasing
value. To change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic part around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's season.
Wait, was that my office? No, it's not. I made it through night two, actually.